near the Gamwick Quay going. Is he going on the track again? I wonder if the signaller saw them. Coming to the station now. But it came down here just to film the 158, and it comes once a day, just goes from Birmingham International to Llandudno, and then Llandudno to Chester. But all you get now is just most of us one, well, all of almost all of them is 197s. Surely that one says now that's a 158. I used to get all sorts up here, like 153s, 150s, 175s, and everything. It's just these now. Shame, really. They just look horrible. And my key's going down. Can you even hear the alarms from here? so much more better filming these at night. If you don't get tickets about, but bloody hell, it's really nice. You haven't got people awkwardly staring at you when you're waiting for it to go down. You haven't got people shouting things at you. You haven't got people beeping the horn at you when you're waiting for it. Because this time we don't get much people around. It depends what road you're on, because this is a quiet road at night especially. If I could, I would do it, but I can't really, can I? Especially in the area I am, because I really tend to get dickheads around at night. Because this is only like a quiet little village. Might be able to catch another closure here actually, because I need to get a train to Clandidno, so I'll probably be able to get it going down only. And I'll just have to run onto the platform then. Here it comes.